Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel Trouble Free. In today's video, I'm going to tell you about the latest and one of the very most important update which is related to TCS NQT, which is going to be held in Feb 2021, probably on 18th and 19th of February. The date is already released. I hope you all guys know about that. So today's video, I'm going to tell you an important update related to TCS NQT 2021. And before telling that, let me tell you something. If you have not yet subscribed to my channel, do subscribe and share it with your friends so that even your friends also can know about placement related videos, placement updates. And also I made some academic videos on my channel as well. If you have not seen them, have a look and also share it with your friends. So now let's quickly get into the video without making any further delay. In this video, I will tell you about these four things. Those students who are already selected in October, that means those students who are already selected for job in October 2020, are eligible or not. And if you are rejected in October 2020 interview, then you can write again now or not. And through this February 2021 NQT, TCS is hiring engineering students or no. And where can we update from Ninja profile to digital profile using this NQT? I'll tell you about these four things in this video mainly. So now the first thing is those students who already who are already selected in October are eligible or not. Then it's no. If you have already received your offer letter in October, then once you have accepted your offer letter, you are not eligible to write February 2021 NQT. In the previous videos, I said you can write again to upgrade from Ninja profile to digital profile and from digital profile to 11 lakhs per annum profile. But no, this time that is not accepted, and the conversion from Ninja to a digital and all may happen after internal hiring. So as of now, you cannot do it. You cannot convert your profile with February 2021 NQTs. Okay. So if you are already selected in October, then you have no chance to write it now. The next doubt so many people are having is, if you are rejected in October 2020 interview, can they write again? You have written TCS NQT exam. In the exam, with the score you got, you are selected for the interview. And in the technical interview or HR interview, probably you are rejected. In that case, can you write NQT now? No, you cannot write. Once you have participated in drive, you cannot again participate in the drive till 6 months. Right, that is a one of the eligibility criteria. In the last 6 months, if you have participated in the drive, then you are not eligible for that, right? You are not meeting the eligibility criteria. So in that case, you cannot write NQT now if you are rejected in the interview or if you are not able to perform good in the interview. Next, not eligible for drive up to 6 months. So you can just write NQT and you can update your score, right? And if you write NQT now in October 2021, you have written NQT, sorry, in February 2021, you have written NQT, let us suppose. So with this NQT score is, suppose this NQT score which I got is less than the one which I got in October 2020, then is there any problem? You may get a doubt. No. Among the two NQT scores, which one is the best, that one will be considered and that will be given as a scorecard for you for future purposes. Okay. And on TCS NQT portal by registration, if you scroll down, you'll be seeing some companies like Titan and Chroma. I guess I don't exactly remember them, but you'll be seeing some companies, right? So those companies will hire you with this NQT score, but TCS will not hire you with this NQT score if you have written, if you are writing it now. Okay. And the next doubt is, will TCS hire engineering students in this February NQT? See, in this NQT which is going to happen in February, TCS is not going to hire engineering students. It is going to hire only BCA, BSc and BCS students, right? So engineering students of any branch are not eligible for this NQT. Okay. So this is the main important thing. You can write your NQT, as I have said previously, you can just write your NQT and you can just upgrade your score. You can just get good marks, right? And this marks will be useful when you're writing the NQT, when you're attending for drive again, when it is hiring for engineering students. But as of now, it will not hire engineering students in this drive. You can just write and also you can apply to the other jobs which are on the NQT portal, right? So this is about hiring of engineering students. So clear, right? So it is not going to hire engineering students in this NQT. okay. And the next is, can we upgrade from Ninja to Digital with this NQT? This I already said, you cannot upgrade from Ninja to Digital using this NQT, which is going to be held in February 2021. There is some other process to convert from Ninja to Digital. I'll be making a different video on that process when the entire process is cleared. So enough, and yeah, that's all for this video, guys. So thanks for your patience towards the video. I hope that your video was helpful for you, and even so many of your friends might be having doubts regarding this. So if the four questions which I answered in this video could be helpful to anyone, then share the video with those kind of people with whom the video would for whom the video would be helpful. And that's all for this video. If the video was informative, if the video was useful for you, hit the like button. And just if you're still having any doubts, let me know in the comment section. And yeah, that's all. If you want to contact me personally, I'll give you my mail ID and Instagram ID in the description. You can contact me through my mail, Gmail, or through my Instagram. And yeah, that's all for the video, guys. And still, if you're having any doubts, let me know in the comment section. And if you're having any video recommendations for me, let me know in the comment section. And that's all. And I would like to thank once again all of you for helping me reach 1000 subscribers. And thank you so much for watching the video. Stay tuned to my channel. Let's meet in the next video with another placement update.